Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to make hotspot faster in iPhone. Method 1. Shorten the distance between devices. If your iPhone and the device connecting to it are not within close range, you might experience a poor Wi-Fi connection. The device using your iPhone as a hotspot will need to be closer to your iPhone than would be necessary with a traditional Wi-Fi router. Second method, improve your hotspot cellular reception. If the iPhone doesn't have great reception, other device will have a hard time using it as a hotspot because your iPhone is sharing the cellular connection rather than its own Wi-Fi connection. Cellular network issues can result in a slow hotspot. Third method, use your carrier's 5G network if available. If your cellular carrier and your iPhone supports 5G, make sure you are using the 5G network for the best data speeds. Fourth method, turn off low data mode. If you've limited the amount of data your iPhone can use over the cellular network, this will make your iPhone a way less awesome hotspot. Maximize the amount of cellular data your iPhone has will improve the network speeds of any devices using your iPhone as a hotspot. Next method is close access open apps on your iPhone. Having too many apps running on your iPhone can slow it down. If apps are actively using your cellular connection, the device using your iPhone as a hotspot will have to compete for data. Similarly, if you're playing a game or watching a video on your iPhone, you might be bogging down the processor. So follow these methods to make hotspot faster on iPhone. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.